Hey there, what's up? Today I'm going to do a brief review of this Florence Lipo Pack, which includes unboxing, sales balance, taxing, and how it performs with my AirPace Emergency. Let's take a look at the user guides. Well, in the first side, you can see how it charges and the warming. On the other side is the other language. And as for the battery, as you can see, it's wearing a string, which is very considerate design. Okay, let's open it. As you can see, the surface is flat and smooth. Here you can see it's 3S, 35C and 1500mAh. It's made of hard shell, no sore spots, no swell. And the length wide is perfect too. The longer one is for put in the RC vehicles, the short one is for charging. And also it's not heavy at all, so I think it's a perfect weight for the most of the ordinary airplanes or drums. So let's move on to the cell balance taxing. Here you can see is the capacity controller. Let's put the plots in here like this. Here you can see the total cell is 11.35. So let's check it from cell to cell. The first cell is 3.78. And then the cell 2 is 3.785. Cell 3 is 3.792. But obviously the wall is not balanced enough. If you are looking for better and more accurate result, I strongly recommend you to use this digital multimeter, which is a very professional machine used to test the walls. Here I will show you how this works. Well, first of all, you cross the electronic pen like this. And then we test the cell 1, it's 3.79. Also the cell 2 is 3.79. And at last is the cell 3 is 3.79. Well, perfect cell balance. Well, now I'm gonna show you how my 3X Florence Lipo Pack actually works in my Sigma's XA airplane. Let's check it out. So, if you are looking for more similar 3S RC LiPo battery, you can go and check below our recommended in our US Amazon store. Well, if you guys like our video and products, please do not hesitate to click the like and the subscribe button and share it to your friends. I will see you in the coming video. Bye bye.